The opposition BJP and the Congress in Delhi on Friday thanked the Supreme Court for showing the mirror to the AAP government over its shortcomings in dealing with the coronavirus pandemic. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.